Hello, everyone. Today we're going to be talking about the Amazon API gateways and protecting those gateways with WAF rules. So, to start off with, we'll just kind of level set and go over what is an Amazon API gateway. An Amazon API gateway is an AWS service for creating, publishing, maintaining, monitoring, and securing REST, HTTP, and WebSocket APIs at any scale. Now, that being the case, if you have a RESTful API, you can attach a AWS WAF rule to it to protect that RESTful API. So what we're going to go look at is how you can identify one, what API gateways you have, and two, if the API gateways are attached to an AWS WAF rule. So let's start off with the first part, which is identifying what Amazon API gateways you have. So let's go to search for API. So we click on that. This will take you to the API Management Console. And as you can see, we have a RESTful API created called Pet Store. And that's the only API we have created. So now what we need to do is go and identify if this Pet Store API is attached to a specific WAF rule. So let's go to WAF. We're going to click on Web ACLs. And we see here that we have two different web ACLs created. So we need to check each one to see if, hey, is this web ACL or either of these web ACLs attached to the API gateway? So let's go take a look. So we're going to go look at associated AWS resources. And we can see that this web ACL has no associated resources. And we'll go look at this one. And we can see that while this web ACL does have associated resources, it is not an API gateway and it is not named the same thing as our API gateway. So that means that our API gateway is not currently protected by WAF ACL rules. So what we're going to do in this video is we're going to attach the API gateway to one of the web ACLs. So let's go ahead and click on this. We're going to go back to associated resources. We're going to click on add AWS resource. We're going to select Amazon API Gateway. And as we can see, our Pet Store API is already there and populated. So we're going to select on that and we're going to click Add. So now we can see that the web ACL that was created is now attached to the API gateway named Pet Store that we saw on the API Gateway Management Console. And now that web ACL is protecting that Pet Store API gateway API. So, in conclusion, we need to make sure that we're doing an inventory of not only the resources, but also the ACL rules to make sure that if we have ACL rules that we want to protect specific resources, and in this case, the API gateway, that those rules are associated with the specific API gateways. Because if they're not associated with the API gateways, those rules are not protecting those gateways. Well, thank you everyone for coming to this demo and have a great day.